Well, I called your name a long time ago, and you sprung a well from a heart of stone. But I was careful then what I let you see. Only thought you wanted the best of me.
Pauline, you know I'm gonna miss you, but I guess you're gonna be so happy leaving here because you won't have me following you with requests and intense stuff. You're ready for the sunshine and the relaxation away from this damn Marcos who always asks for stuff. Enough of me, but please, we're here, you know, we've been brother and sister for decades now, you and I have been here since 1995. I thank you so much for everything you've put your heart and soul in this job. I will miss you. I know you're very hard to replace, but if you ever need anything,
I'm like Nabuan, Kahanga Kahangaka, Mimimiskita.
Wait a second, is this the right one?
We
will
miss you!
Bye!
Enjoy your time!
Merry Christmas!
Happy Hanukkah!
Merry Christmas!
No changes.
Are we closing? Final motor.
No changes.
Polly, I just want to let you know that it's been a pleasure working with you all these years. I'm going to miss you terribly. I'm going to miss all the times you used to call me and tell me, come get chocolate. Come get croissants, Maria. Come to my office and get coffee. I know it's time for you to go and enjoy your retirement.
I'm going to miss you, and I love you, and I wish you all the best. But bring me some lumpia and pancit, though.
Bye. I wish you a happy retirement. Enjoy your time. Enjoy your money. Travel. Don't come back. And we wish you well.
Me too, Pauline. I wish you the same thing. Smoke a lot of little.
Oh my God, this guy.
You're retiring now, so you will have 24 hours of massage.
That's right.
Okay?
Just
from your hobby.
Come on over.
Or from,
it's free.
From him. From him. It's free,
baby.
It's free. Yeah, at the OR.
Ay, isa po doon niya. Mamimiss ka namin po. Paano yung dawat-dawat ko? Dapat on time. Okay, bye.
Ate Paul, congratulations. Bye. Enjoy mo retirement. See you. Kita kids. Congrats. Bye.
Hey, believe it or not, the only reason why I actually went to your service, it was because of you. Not because I always hated that service. Because it was because of you. So, good luck. Love you. I hope you enjoy retirement and all that stuff. Yeah.
Good luck, Polly. We're gonna miss you. I'm gonna Paul, miss you.
Happy retirement. Thank you, Mr. Panan. Kalahat. We're gonna surely miss you. Bye bye. Thank you.
Hey, Polly, my second mom. I know I'm your kid. I will surely, surely miss you, and I will miss you. God bless, and I hope you have a great retirement, Polly.
Polly, good luck, and wish you the best. Thank you for everything. We'll miss you, and happy retirement.
Happy retirement, Polly. Thanks for taking a chance on me when I was 20 years old to work here. Hope you enjoy retirement.
Dubbing your picture.
Hi, Polly.
Good luck on your retirement.
We'll miss you. We'll miss all those wonderful words.
Come and visit us.
When you are mad. But thank you for everything, Paul. Thank you for your help.
Thank you for your help.
For taking good care of us.
Bye-bye!
For taking
care of Neuro.
Yes.
Thank you for being an awesome
You're always leader. Free to come back.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for being the best leader, for always being fair to us. We love you.
Paul, you know, one of the police in our department. And congratulations, and wish you all the best.
Me
Pauline, I know you for a long time. We know each other for quite some time. So I'm glad you getting to the state in life where you deserve it. So me too, I'll be following your steps.
Pauline, we will sure.
So anyway, enjoy it.
Congratulations and all the best on your retirement.
Jack.
Okay, you ladies first.
Hi, Auntie Polly. We'll miss you. If you want to give me your love you.
Polly, we barely met, but
we'll miss you so much. Good luck with everything, and we hope to see you again soon.
Okay, Polly. I wish you the best. God bless.
Hey buddy, how you doing?
How are you? I hear you're retiring, so have a great time, enjoy life, lots of traveling, and don't forget about us. Hope to join you soon.
We wish you the best, and I hope you enjoy your retirement every day.
And retirement doesn't mean tired.
Polly, really? Leave me alone. I'm in a room. Kisses. Happy retirement.
Pauline, I know we met 20-something years ago, and it was a joy to see you when I came back after all this time, still doing what you're doing. So,
well, Pauline, have a wonderful retirement. Enjoy. Bye.
This is Sharonda. It was nice working with you. Enjoy your retirement, and have lots of fun. Travel a lot. Have a good time. Enjoy. Stay young.
Bye, Polly. Have a great after-work life, okay? Enjoy every bit of it. You deserve it. Bye.
Hey, Polly. Love you. Thank you for everything. Thanks for the best 7 years. Help me out at Jackson. I appreciate it. Have a great one.
Hi, Polly. Congratulations on your new adventure, your new life in retirement. You don't have to clock in anymore. You won't have to hear from me. I need help. Congratulations.
Polly,
the best.
The best. My sweetheart, my friend. Enjoy your retirement and live your life. And
party. Hey, Polly. I want to say good luck to you and all your future endeavors. We're going to miss you very much. We love you. You're our family.
Polly, happy retirement. Enjoy your retirement. Don't think too much about this place. Even though you're going to try. But enjoy it. And I would like to say thank you for everything that you have taught me when I started here long and many years ago. I appreciate your kindness.
Hey, Polly, this is Mr. Ball second. Best wishes to you moving forward. Thanks for taking care of us.
Polly, you will be missed. I thank you for all your hard work. Please don't forget about me and enjoy your retirement.
Okay, Polly, good luck in your retirement, okay? Have fun. Enjoy.
Okay, Miss Polly, we're gonna miss you, and we're gonna call you so you can come to help us. And you.
Ate, it's been such a pleasure working with you. I'm really gonna miss you. Take care of yourself. Enjoy your retirement. Enjoy. Don't think about this place. Remember, not too much pork.
Miss Polly, it has been a pleasure for these last 9 years. You would definitely be missed. I hope you have a great retirement and just
hey, Polly.
And lots of
what can I say? I'm gonna miss you very much. I love you like an aunt, like a mother. Like, you have been so supportive to me through my situation. I thank you so much for being part of this team, for being my boss. I'm gonna miss you very much. I send you hugs, blessings. I hope that you can get better in your health situation as well. I'm gonna miss you and I'm gonna cry. I promise I'm not gonna cry, but I'm gonna get emotional. So I love you. I'm gonna hug you so hard.
Wait, I'm here in OR 26 in the black scrubs, and I wanna thank you for always, never ratting me out. Anyhow, thank you. I mean, I've been here 13 years. I was a fellow here. You have really built an amazing place here at Jackson. It's a pleasure to work here because of you. We're really going to miss
Dear
you.
Pauline,
whoever follows
I'm
you
really
is
going to miss you. I wish you the absolute best. And I don't know that I can go through another day without hearing. I am in
Hi, Miss Polly. How are you? It's the famous Dolores. I just wanted to say
You deserve this happiness and so many years at Jackson. You deserve the best. Wishing you the best of love.
Polly, we're so upset that you're leaving. I gotta end it all.
I'm gonna miss you, but you're really gonna miss me, because who's gonna make fun of you while you're gone? And I understand that you're taking 4 neurosurgeons with you when you leave.
Polly, it has been so nice working with you. Thank you for all your help over the years. Wishing you luck.
Every day, I have to ask the same thing.
I'm in a room.
Go ask Polly. Where's my shit?
I'm not here.
I'm not here.
I don't know.
Stupid people.
We love you, Molly.
We love you.
We're going to miss you.
Just remember, you're still a lot older than me.
I love you. I love you, Polly. Thank you for your service.
We love you, Polly.
Ulak lak nang buwan. Kahang kahang kaka. Mamimiss kita.
Glad to see you go. Hope you enjoy your retirement and enjoy many, many years after retirement. Good luck. Bye-bye.
Polly, you are nice. And yes, your heart is very good. And I know that for a fact because you bought me these earrings. I love you.
Vacation approved.
In OR 29 today.
We will miss you.
Thank you so much for amazing years.
Hey, Polly, guess what? Come join me, girl. It's just beautiful out here.
Polly, it's bittersweet that you're retiring. I'm happy that you get to go enjoy the fruits of your labor. But bitter in the sense that I'm sad to see you go, because I won't have you here encouraging me, pushing me forward, you know, as far as school is concerned, you know, personal life.
Ready? All right. Paul,
how do you do that other one?
Roses are red, violets are blue.
I don't know how to do any of the kids' dances. Oh, Polly, don't leave us. I'm sorry, I'm wearing my loops.
I can't hear.
Polly, don't go, but if you have to go, we're going to miss you. Seriously, that's why we're just dancing. It's sort of like a tribute dance.
Don't be missed.
You'll miss him a lot.
Perfect.
Congratulations, Polly. Mami mis kita.
Hi, Polly. This is Terry. I just want to tell you it's been a pleasure working with you all these years. I hope you enjoy your retirement, forget this place, and just relax.
Hi, Polly. I understand why Marcos was crying the other day. It's because you're retiring, and I also feel like crying. You see? My Christ. All right, so we wish you the best. And hopefully we'll get to retirement age, you know, and enjoy it the way you're planning to enjoy yours. Good luck.
Madam Polly, thank you for being the best leader ever. Thank you for, you know, believing in us that, you know, we could do great things for Jackson. Thank you for answering your phone call, you know, even though it's late at night when we have questions and when we need help. And, you know, thank you for your generosity to your staff that you always, you know, remember to feed us even, you know, in the afternoon. And, you know, we just would like to wish you the best in your retirement, praying that, you know, God will continue to give you more healthy years so that you could enjoy, you know, years of retirement. Thank you, Paul, and you know, we will miss you. We love you.
Well, I called your name a long time ago, and you sprung a well from a heart of stone. But I was careful then what I let you see, only thought you wanted the best of me. The less I trust you, the less I grow. The more you love me, the more I know. I don't have to be afraid to show all of me, where there's hurt. You show me what healing can do. Where there's hatred, you show me how kindness can move. Where there's fear deep inside, I won't run, I won't hide. my skin. You don't look away cause you understand. And you hold my heart with a gentle hand. Oh, where this hurting, you show me what healing can do. Where this hatred, you show me how kindness can move. Where this fear deep inside, I won't run, I won't hide. I'll give you all of me so that you can see every broken piece and open up my heart. The less I trust you, the less I grow. The more you love me, the more I know. I don't have to be afraid to show all of me, all of me. Where this hurting, oh, where the sorrow and shame enter into the pain. Where this hurting, you show me what healing can do. Where this hatred, you show me how kindness can. Inside, I won't run, I won't hide. I'll give you all of me so that you can see every.